back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use the Love Oracle by Simply Spiritual. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music.
Oh, yeah. Maybe be like, damn, daddy done, baby. It's like you left the girl that turned out to be famous. I bet it's like they hear my song on every page. And now you gotta go on a certain basis. Wow. How you feeling now? You split me down. And now you try to come around. I can't hunt you a bitch, nigga. Your body fucks with ya. I can't remember the last time I even looked at your Instagram. You open your app and there I am. So I'm a dusky paint plaques on the wall. Don't bother, don't call. I don't need your love, I don't need your love. Don't be like, damn, daddy done. It's like you left the girl that turned out to be famous. I bet it's like they hear my song on every playlist. And now you gotta go home and start and fix it down. Used to be my man, then your baby mama thought the same. How we go far for your game, like, over and over, it's the same shit, what I do it. But it's over and over, bitch, I'm there, go find a new game. You'll never find a bitch like me, my mama told me be a wifey. The baddest bitch in all white tea, I swear to try to be like me, right? I know it's all hard, yeah, it's all your fault. But I don't need your love, I don't need your love, no. Baby, be like, damn, Danny done. It's like you left the girl that turned out to be famous. I bet it's like they hear my song on every playlist. And now you gotta go home and start and fix it.
Hey, I hope everybody is doing well. Make sure you push that like button, subscribe to the channel. Happy Father's Day to everyone, and even the mothers that are mothers and fathers. I salute, okay, you, okay, and continue the good work, okay, because God is really honoring you for the big, you doing the double job, okay. So I just wanted to sit up here and tell all you guys, okay, how much I set up here, and love you guys, and yeah, we're gonna get up into this reading, okay? You know what, let me go over the services that I provide really quick. You know what, no, we're gonna get straight into this reading. I'll do that in the next reading, okay? Let's get into this reading, see what's going on. Make sure you push that like button, subscribe, and let's get into it, okay? So Divine Masculine, he's feeling a lot of regret. How he was wearing the mask, okay, how he ghosted you, how he pulled away from you. Divine Masculine is thinking back on all that right now, having all type of flashbacks, and he just really sent up here seeing that he pulled a real bitch move. Like, he was wearing a mask, the way he went about ghosting you instead of keeping it real, he feeling real stupid and goofy, okay, on how he treated you, okay? Because Divine Masculine is having all kind of financial problems, him and this karmic that sat up here and done broke up, okay? Their relationship was getting extra toxic over there, okay? Divine Masculine was having to pay everything, and Divine Masculine is just ready to pull back and ready to sit up here and stand on his own, okay? This karmic and him is no longer together. The relationship got super toxic, and Divine Masculine is not sitting up here going to continue to keep paying for bills somewhere where he ain't comfortable at anymore, okay? Your Divine Masculine has went through an intervention, okay? And God has sat up here, okay, and shown Divine Masculine how snakish this bitch really is, okay? So it was a major toxic connection. So God had to come and crumble the whole situation, okay? Divine Masculine is able to see how this bitch really get down with the get down. And her ass is a snake. She real toxic, and Divine Masculine have finally seen the truth. God tore this whole situation apart, okay? They is no longer sitting up here together, okay? And Divine Masculine is in super regret on how he did you, okay? Now seeing that him and his karmic was never supposed to be together, able to see who she really is, and he's in full regret that he shitted on you and can't reach out and talk to you because he did you so dirty, okay? He is. okay? He is super regret, okay, on how he ghosted you, how he was wearing that mask, and how he treated you when he needs you the most right now. And he knowing that he did you so wrong, so dirty, okay, put 10 knives in your back and didn't have the audacity to ghost you like you was nobody to him. Now he over there going through the motions, needing you, okay, in full regret, having no other choice but to take that mask off, okay? Because that relationship that he was in with this karma, that shit is toast now, okay? For real, okay? It's been a divine intervention. The relationship was toxic and they had broke up, okay? So it ain't, the line was crossed so bad over there that it ain't no getting back together. It ain't no fixing, okay? That shit is done. Okay, done. Okay, and it looked like this bitch snaked the masculine out of a lot of money. Okay, this bitch did a lot of shit to the divine masculine. Okay, to the point that he really starting to sit up here and see the truth. Okay, how people sit up here and really only wanted him for his finances. Okay, but this karmic did something really bad to him that he had no other choice but to sit up here and walk away. Okay. Your divine masculine is going to sit up here and reach out and text you, okay? He going to be drinking, have that liquid courage up in him, and going to reach out and text you. It looks like a song he going to end up hearing, okay? Some music, okay? He could play music, okay? But he going to sit up here and reach out to you. It looks like a song that's going to spark him as he been drinking to reach out and text message you, okay? Divine masculine is going to communicate towards you. You already know this, Divine Feminine, okay? You already know this because your intuition is going off, and I'm telling you and other readers is telling you as well, okay? But you going through a spiritual awakening, okay? And your Divine Masculine has went through a spiritual awakening, okay? You could already know this information through tarot or through your own intuition, okay? But it looks like Divine Feminine, okay? That your Divine Masculine, he could be sitting up here going through legal problems due to his addictions, making wrong decisions, moving impulsively, partying all the time, drinking, using drugs, and he could be facing legal matters, or he can have an open case right now, okay, because he partying and ain't thinking straight because he's so much up every night drinking, doing drugs, and not really sitting up here being as sharp as he would be if he was sober, okay. Divine Masculine has been looking at your social media, okay, putting likes, okay, and all type of shit, keeping a good eye on you, okay, but Divine Feminine, you sitting up here been dealing with a soulmate, okay, yeah, it looked like you had a faded meeting, okay, looked like it was just your soulmate, and it looked like you guys is in a relationship that you're really enjoying, okay, this blessing that God has brought to you or is about to bring to you. You're not thinking about your divine masculine. You're focused on dealing with a soulmate. You're open to a soulmate, okay? And it looks like you had a faded meeting. You're in a relationship. You have met your soulmate. It looks like you have a lot of romantic feelings for this soulmate, okay? That you've been sitting up here dating. That might sit up here and turn into marriage, okay? Whoever this soulmate is, he's going to be very serious about you. This is somebody that you've been dating almost 8 months or longer, okay? But that you really got feelings for, that you really see yourself making a commitment with, okay? That you really see they got potential, okay? Divine Masculine feels as though you've been mysterious and you've been distant, and you have, because you done met somebody which is your soulmate, and you've been enjoying yourself, okay? Opening yourself up to new horizons, new love, okay? Yes, okay? Accepting your blessing, okay? Why Divine Masculine still over there fighting addictions, being betrayed, going through tower moments over there partying, going through all type of shit right now, being snaked in his finances, okay, people getting it for his money, a lot of shit is going on behind the scenes that ain't working out for Divine Masculine right now, okay, And then he just sat up here and broke up with this fucking karmic recently too, because their relationship is so toxic, okay? It's a lot of things and tower moments that's happening to Divine Masculine while you over here with your happy relationship, okay? Living a vida loca, having strong feelings, okay? And went on with your life, okay, with this soulmate. And here come your Divine Masculine ready to come back and kiss your ass now that everything is working extra, extra well up in your life, okay? You ain't thinking about Divine Masculine. You got feelings for this soulmate. You enjoy the relationship you and him have, and you got feelings for him. And that's just where it is, okay? You're no longer sitting up here in no heartbreak. You no longer want to sit up here and you're in no heartbreak and you ain't having no anxiety, okay? None of that shit no more, okay? You sitting up here dealing with a brand new soulmate, okay? Enjoying yourself. Those days and those cycles is over, okay? You feeling very good. But Divine Master feels as though you and him need to reconcile, okay? He feels as though it's unfinished business between you and him. He feels as though he's finna come forward and he's finna at least sit up here and try, okay? Mm-hmm. Because, and you've been seeing the signs and synchronicities. God has been letting you know that he on his way back trying to reconcile. Ready to come and kiss your ass because he feel like unfinished business, okay? And want to see what you up to, okay? Mm-hmm. Trying to hook up with you, okay, now that you in a relationship, okay? And Divine Feminine, you could have sat up here and hooked up with your new boo, okay? Then already gave him some of that good juicy coochie that you've been celibate and holding back all this time, okay? Yes. And you already know he ain't going nowhere, okay? He ain't going nowhere, okay? This soulmate is here to stay, okay? He is, okay? That yum-yum is so good that he ready to put a ring on it, okay? This soulmate, okay? We gave him that good juicy coochie, okay? And good loving girl, yes, okay? Mm-hmm. Sure is. You're in a relationship, okay? Yep. And you is no longer at no crossroads, okay? God has brought you a faded connection. Yes, girl. Mm-hmm. And here comes Divine Masculine, okay? Because his fucked up ass relationship didn't work. Here is as ready to come back and reconcile with you, okay? Now that he done broke up, okay, with this dipsy ass bitch, okay? Mm-hmm. They done broke up, and here he ready to come back and reconcile. But he in for a rude awakening, okay? Because you about to bust his bubble and let him know. And you might not let his ass know shit. You might just tell him, I don't want to. Okay? It's none of your business what I'm doing, okay? Just like it was none of my business when she was doing. Right? Divine Feminine? Okay? Trying to come back and rain on your parade, okay? Now that you having feelings and stuff, okay, for somebody else. Mm-hmm. My masculine got nerve. Sure. Want to reconcile, okay? Mm-mm. Divine Feminine is dealing with her soulmate. She got feelings for him, too. Their relationship is strong and solid, okay? And here comes Divine Masculine, ready to reconcile, okay? He ain't going to believe it when he hear that you done hooked up with the man. Divine Feminine said, I don't have no more stressful, heartbreaking, anxiety days like I used to. Oh, no. That's right, Divine Feminine. Okay, let me get this other deck. Okay, we're going to use the Mirror Oracle deck, okay, by Simply Spiritual, and see what else energy we can pull out. Lord God, what else do you want us to know about what's going on behind the scenes? Oh, that failed. Damn, what was that? He said, love at first sight. Okay, this soulmate loved you with love at first sight. I see it's turned straight up. Okay, now Divine Masculine is sitting up here mad and going through it because he was sitting up here in a toxic-ass relationship with the fucking karmic, okay? Now he realizing that that's the wrong bitch that he should have chose, but that's his fucking fault, okay? That's his fault. He brought them tower moments on himself. Don't come rain on your parade. Okay, what else? Okay, because Divine Feminine, she wanted somebody unconditional, okay? Divine Feminine is sitting up here, okay? with her self-work, working on her time, and want unconditional love, somebody that she going to grow old with. And it looks like it's the soulmate, okay? It's divine timing, okay? A miracle, a lot of miracles within October is going to come about, okay? You're going to have a big miracle in October, okay? What else, Lord? What else, Lord, do you want us to know? Okay. That divine masculine sitting up here missing you heavy, looking out the window, letting tears drop, wanting to know what you doing, knowing he done fucked up, okay? Your divine masculine could be at a distance. He could live in another state. He could live kind of far, but he missing you like crazy, okay? To the point he ready to fly into you, come towards you, okay? He can't take it no more. He missing you like crazy, okay? What else, Lord? Okay, divine masculine is telepathically sending you messages, thinking about you, wanting to be close to you, okay? This is what divine masculine is doing, okay? Then you know that he's still thinking about you, okay? Divine masculine want to sit up here and come in and apologize to you, okay? About all the lies that his ass told, okay? He want to really come in and apologize, okay? We keep seeing that in so many decks and so many tarot readings. He is ready to come in and kiss your ass. This is the energy that he stays in, okay? Because divine masculine know that he was sitting up here giving you mixed messages. Divine masculine know the shit that he was doing to you was hurting you. Now you feeling stupid. Now you want to come in and apologize for the lies that he told, okay? Yeah, divine feminine. Mm-hmm. He do. Yeah, he want to tell you. He already telepathically sitting up here trying to apologize, but he ready to come in person and tell you now because he can't take it no more. Divine feminine, because he know he crossed the fucking line, okay? He did the most to make sure that you and him wouldn't be cool, okay? He overdid it. It was an overkill, okay? Now he over there feeling stupid and goofy, okay? For all the lies and hurt and pain and tears his ass caused, okay? Divine Feminine says she had a gut feeling on everything that was going on, okay? Divine Feminine says she knew when Divine Masculine was sitting up here lying, okay? She knew everything, even though Divine Masculine never confessed. But it would be nice if he's ready to come clean and just give her confirmation of the truth. But she knew the truth for a long time, okay? Divine Feminine has been working on her inner child wounding. A lot of different things she went through in her childhood. She's been sitting up here working on healing, forgiving, okay? And that's a great thing. Okay, what else? What else, Lord? What else do you want with Alexa to know? Okay, here we go. Very soon what, Lord? Okay, very soon that you're going to be at the crossroads and you got free will to do. Okay, because this fool is coming back to sit up here and apologize, okay? And God says, it's up to you, because here his ass come, okay? Do you want your divine masculine back, or you going to let his ass go, okay? Cool. His karma is to watch you be happy with somebody else, and you got feelings for somebody else, it look like, okay? But it's your decision. God said, it's your decision, but you know what you need to do, okay? You do, divine feminine, okay? Surely do. What else, Lord? Okay. Because you know your soul purpose and who you're supposed to be with somebody that's going to be equally yoked and somebody that is awake. Your divine masculine is feeling extra obsessed right now. He's very triggered. He want to know what you up to and he want to come towards you, okay? Because he feels as though you're dealing with someone else. He's very triggered and know that he need to do something right now, okay? Mm-hmm. No doubt. What else, Lord? Okay, Divine Masculine want to come back in and start over and kiss your ass. Okay, heavy duty. Okay, Divine Feminine, you done met true love. Okay, your Divine Masculine want to sit up here and start over. Okay, because he feels as though you're his true love and he wants to come back and make things right. Your divine masculine is doing a lot of shadow work, and the more shadow work that he does, the more he sit up here and continues to have memories of the good times when he was there. He can't escape the flashbacks about you. He's doing a lot of shadow work in order to see the truth and to have change in his life. What else, Lord? Okay. Divine Master wants you to know that he never should have separated away from you. What else, Lord? Okay. And Divine Master is ready to chase you. Okay. Because nobody make him feel like you do, especially in the bedroom with the intimacy, okay? He ready to chase you down for some of that juicy coochie, but you already got a soulmate. You ain't thinking about him, but he wants to start over, okay? Feeling as though he done changed, okay? And he done separated away from this karmic, okay? And they done broke up, and he feels as though he want to come back and get you back. But it don't work like that. You don't get to dog nobody out and think that you still get to cross the line and come back. Okay? No, boo. Because now he got to see you be happy with somebody else. You had to see him be happy with somebody else. Karma's karma. What else, Lord? Okay? Because Divine Feminine said, she's not going for no more misunderstandings, and she ain't going for no more one-sided relationships, friendships, or anything, okay? It can't be one-sided, okay? We got to be on an equal, okay? Give and take, okay? Equally yoked, Divine Feminine. And she know how she ain't having no more misunderstandings because she ain't dealing with no more one-sided relationships, situationships, family shit, or nothing. Either you're going to be right or you're going to kick rocks and flip-flops, okay? For real. What else, Lord? Okay. Divine Master say he still got a lot of passion for you. Still holding on to you. What else? Okay. Well, he want to come and apologize and he want to come and start over. Okay. He finna come and do this. Okay, face to face in the 3D, okay? He on his way. And God already said real soon, because Divine Masculine is missing you, okay? And he's fiending for some of that unconditional energy, that love that you have, and want to sit up here and come towards you and make it right, okay? Divine Feminine, you can have a lot of anxiety, not really wanting to see your Divine Masculine, really wanting to be left the fuck alone, okay? You're not wanting to sit up here and start over. You's choosing yourself and your happiness, and you have feelings for someone else. What else, Lord? Okay, Divine Master wants you to know that he getting a divorce, getting a separation, okay? You and your Divine Master could be mirroring. You could have got a new mirror recently, okay? What else, Lord? Okay, Look like you've been sitting up here watching tarot about a year now, okay? Really being able to get the inside scoop or longer. Okay, what else? Okay. And Divine Masculine, okay, wants to sit up here and come in and ask you for your forgiveness, okay? Divine Feminine is letting it go. She don't want Divine Masculine back. She done made up her mind. And she said, she'll see him in the next lifetime, okay? He done fucked up past life, he fucked up now, and she don't want to deal with it no more, okay? No. But Divine Master, he's still finna come towards you. He is, okay? And Divine Feminine says, she done made a choice. She done made a choice. She's saying bye to Divine Masculine, and she's choosing her soulmate. She don't want to be with Divine Masculine no more. It's a done deal. You don't want to try no more. She don't want to try no more. He done too much to her till she don't want to fucking try. He done crossed every line. She wish him well, but he would never ever be in her energy no more, because she don't trust him, she don't like him, and she don't feel the same. And she said it's over, okay? She got feelings for her new soulmate, okay? And that's what she rocking with, okay? Yes, girl, I ain't mad at you. Okay, but Divine Master can sit up here and send you a text message. Yeah, he is. He finna try, so get ready. He finna do it, okay, because he can't stay back no more. Okay? Finally ready to sit up here and take off that mask. Finally ready to sit up here and give you an explanation to why he ghosted you. He in full regret. He want to sit up here and let you know that it was all a misunderstanding, okay? Now, that was a long misunderstanding, wasn't it? Okay, but yeah, he want to come in and let you know there was all a misunderstanding, and he in full regret on how he sat up here and treated you. Divine Masculine been drinking a lot. He been listening to a lot of music, okay? That's reminding him of you. That's bringing things back to memory, okay? Divine Feminine says she don't want to sit up here and get back with Divine Masculine. She forgive him, but she don't want no more one-sided shit with him, okay? She's done with that relationship, and she's choosing her, okay? Mm-mm. Yep. Divine Feminine says she chooses this soulmate. She chooses this past life soulmate that has came into her life that she grooving with, that she like, okay? And that is great potential, okay? Sure is, okay? Divine Feminine found her self-worth. Divine Feminine is no longer being anxious, having anxiety. Divine Feminine has found herself, okay? Yes. What else, Lord? Okay, yeah. Divine Feminine has grown. She done planted the seed, okay, and she done moved on with a soulmate. Your Divine Masculine is in dark night of the soul, working on himself, his emotions, and his feelings. What else? Okay. This soulmate wants to come in and get and commit to you, okay? Yeah, it looks like this soulmate is finna sit up here and ask you to marry him, okay? Finna commit to you. Marry you, give you a promise ring, finna give you some jewelry, okay? Yes. Look like this soulmate is about to sit up here and plant the seed. Plant the seed for you being in his life for the long term, okay? Yeah, he is. This shit is growing, okay, to something mighty nice. Mighty. Okay. Yes, girl. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Divine Masculine. Mm-mm. You done fucked up. He took too long. Okay. And everything. That's his fucking fault. Yep. Divine Feminine said, and if you did know, let me let you know that she's sitting up here, really sitting up here fucking with the soulmate. She done made her decision. She done planted the seed. And she likes who she's dealing with, which is the soulmate. This new connection that God has brought into her life, this awakened man that gets her, that makes her feel special, okay? Mm-hmm. Sure do, okay? And here go Divine Master ready to come in and kiss your ass, okay? And sit up here because he lied and did the most and told you all this bullshit, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Feminine, you could have had a gut feeling that your Divine Masculine was married. Okay, he could have been lying to you all this time, telling you that he wasn't fucking married, but was, okay? Mm-hmm. Yep. Divine Master sitting up here extra triggered, okay? Extra triggered. Want to sit up here and come and apologize, okay, to you, okay? Doing shadow work. His whole lot going on with Divine Masculine behind the scenes. But one thing I can tell you is whoever this karmic is, it was a big tower moment. They really done broke up and they done separated away from each other. And here come your Divine Masculine, okay? Mm-hmm. Finally ready to come, okay? Finally coming out of his ego. The more and more he is sinned, the more and more he coming to the light, okay? God is working on your Divine Masculine, okay? And this faded connection, you feel as though this faded connection with this soulmate, okay? And you're going into the new cycle with this new love, okay? This faded connection that God has brought into your life. Yep, we have seen faded connection twice. Okay, and Divine Feminine says she's saying bye to the past. She's saying bye. I'm mad at you. And Divine Masculine is seeing all the signs and synchronicities too. And you seeing the signs too that you need to go left and leave that shit behind too, Divine Feminine. Okay, no longer sitting up here letting Divine Masculine anchor you to his ass. No, and Divine Masculine see the signs that you're no longer anchored to him or wanting to be with him. You see it. Okay, yep. I'm sorry, my car is kind of slipping. What else, Lord? Okay, we're going to close it out. Okay, because your Divine Master is in solitude, or you could be in solitude minding your business, not really wanting to be bothered by nobody. Okay, mm-hmm. because Divine Master is very upset because this karmic was having an affair, cheating on him, okay? Everything that he was doing to you and others, it ended up happening to him. Karma came full circle, okay? Mm-hmm. And who this karmic was sitting up here having affairs on was his false twin. It wasn't even his real twin. He thinking it was his soulmate, okay? But he had a soul contract with that crazy ass bitch, okay? And Divine Masculine is finna sit up here and send you a message, being finna reach out to you and call you. He is, okay? To let you know that he was in a toxic ass connection with this karmic, okay? Ready to come in and start a new journey with you, and you don't even want it, okay? Mm-mm. But he's manifested, wanting you back in his life. He manifested, and he's finna reach out and have a conversation, talk to you, text you. So get ready, okay? Because he's finna tell you all the toxic shit, okay? Let his ass talk, okay? Because you already know the truth. Let's see if he gonna really keep it real. Really finally take that fucking mask off. Really take accountability for the shit that he did. Why he wanted to manifest you. Okay, you want to manifest the truth? Okay, come on. Okay? I'll be reaching out calling you and ain't ready to keep it real. Okay? Mm-hmm. And all this shit is going to happen within a few months. Okay? Or he been thinking within a few months. Or he done finally got in touch with his hidden feelings within a few months ago. Okay, really realizing that he really loved you and that he fucked up on a choice that he made. What else, Lord? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. Your Divine Masculine took too long to come back and you let it go. And you afraid to open yourself back up to him in order to get hurt again. You willing to let it go. You willing to keep it pushing because he kept you waiting. And you too afraid to put yourself in that situation again. Okay? You are. Okay, mm-hmm, yep, because you've been going through a spiritual awakening, Divine Feminine, okay, mm-hmm, and this karmic, she was always jealous, always watching Divine Masculine, trying to see if he was going to call you, reach out to you. This karmic always knew that Divine Masculine didn't want her. Divine Masculine, he could have even been in her face. He could be even in her face about to text you or call you. This is how much he don't give a fuck about this bitch. He don't give a damn. He might do this shit right up in her face just so she can know that he coming back to you. Okay? Mm-hmm. If I'm asking over there being messy and shit, I want to let her know that you the baddest bitch. Okay? Let that bitch know. And you ain't saying nothing, Divine Feminine. You minding your business in solitude, away from the bullshit. Dealing with your new boo ain't saying nothing, okay? Mm-hmm. Surely is, okay? Mm-hmm. Yes. Dealing with your faded connection, okay? Ain't saying nothing. And keep your mouth shut, okay? Yes. Okay, told you that. Divine Masculine was staying with that karma because he was stuck in the relationship, stuck in the marriage, stuck in the commitment, okay? This is why he stayed with this bitch. What else, okay? Now his soul recognizes who you are. Been trying to talk to you in the fifth dimension, trying to keep up with you, okay? Finna come forward because he finally he know the discovery of everything that's going on. And Divine Masculine wants you to know that the reason why he treated you like he did is because he was unawakened at the time. And at that time, he feels as though it was the wrong timing. And you feel as though this is the wrong timing, that he's unawakened and you don't want to sit up here and be around demons. Okay?